Did you get enough love, my little dove? Why do you?
The rest of us. Okay, she keep crying, she keep crying every single night. And I don't mind, but I'm cute about it.
Fading supply. Did you get enough love, my little dove? Why do you?
People who have rooms of people that they love one day docked away. Just because we check the guns at the door doesn't mean our brains will change from hand grenades. You love another psychopath sitting next to you. You love another murderer sitting next to you. You think I'd get here sitting next to you. And after all I've said, please don't forget.
Because this is the moment you realize something inside you is broken and it can never be fixed.
Let's hear what you got.
All right. Well, these little...
Wrap it up.
Why am I so ugly? Every day, I stare into the mirror pondering, how come every other girl is so gorgeous and then there's just me? My parents are both so pretty, so I don't understand why I'm not. I'm so disgusted with myself that I cry myself to sleep every single night. I cover my true identity with fake feelings and a fake personality. And I even cover my whole face up with the power of makeup. I cannot leave the house without it. I've become addicted. When people tell her that she's pretty, she just can't think of any possible way that she's pretty. She hates every angle and every inch of herself. She gets made fun of at school, which makes her even more insecure than she is. She looks at herself and just cries. She cries and cries and cries. She wonders how she has such a pretty and perfect best friend. Why does anyone even like me?
I just got ready and I'm just gonna sit here and stare until I figure out what I got ready for. course I have BPD. I don't know why I'm crying, but I'm crying. Of course I have BPD. I have a new therapy appointment every week because I can't find a therapist that I actually like or that can help me. Of course I have BPD. I've been diagnosed with many other things other than BPD, leading to my BPD diagnosis, and I still have those other things. Of course I have BPD. Of course I'm just gonna wait for my favorite person to get back to do absolutely anything. Of course I have BPD. I no longer have a favorite person, so I no longer have any sense of self, so I'm gonna ruin my life until I do. Of course I have BPD. Of course all my cries for help were looked at as I needed just attention. Obviously.
I hope that one day you realize the shit you did to me actually fucked me up. You had me crying myself to sleep. You had me hurting myself. You made me stop eating. Because of you, I had zero motivation to even get up from bed. And worst of all, I can't do shit about it. Because no matter how hard I try, I can't get over it.
What I want is for someone to understand. But they don't really. And that makes the platitudes harder to bear.
They do. People want to help. Right? I want to help you, but I don't know what to do.
You know, I don't really need the company line right now, okay?
Okay.
Jesus. Listen to me. All I see is the dark side of everything.
Oh, I'm just a kid.
Friends think I like to fight, but it's just not true. Sometimes I lose my temper and blow off a little steam, but I've never enjoyed it. I'm not a violent dog. I don't know why I bite.
Everything was fiction, future and prediction. Now, where am I? My fading supply. Did you get enough love, my little dove? Why?
Lisa's eyes weren't still magnetic. Now just look empty.
Sientes mal, recuerda que aquí estoy para ti. Si
I guess I'm just too tough to cry.
Just today you were crying about snakes.
They don't have any arms.
I went to bed, and I just cried. Which is pretty pathetic, to be honest. Which is what I am.
It's not my fault. It's your fault!